to a brand new video. I feel like there's been a few videos where I'm in my dressing gown at the moment, and that's not what we want. So today's video is going to be a little bit of a chilled Sunday get ready with me. I've had a bit of a chilled Sunday morning editing videos, and I've had a shower now, and I thought I would record a video of just my typical get ready with me after, you know, a hair wash, makeup and all of that. I'm not going to be going for a massive full face of makeup today, just because we're not really out and about doing much, so I just felt like putting a little bit of makeup on and having a little bit of a play around. The lighting's going to keep coming in and out because obviously I'm using natural lighting and it's really cloudy today and the sun keeps going in and stuff, so I really apologise if the lighting isn't great. So yeah, it's just going to be a bit of a chilled get ready with me. I've got my cup of tea and yeah. So obviously my hair is wet at the moment, so I'm going to be doing the drying and all of that kind of thing. So if you do like this video, please give it a huge thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and let's get into the video. Okay, so what I'm going to do first is I'm just going to brush through my hair. Oh, that is a big ass knot. Yeah, I honestly don't know how great the lighting is. To me, like recording it right now, it doesn't look great. But sometimes I watch them back and it's not too bad, so we'll see. But I apologise if it is, because obviously I haven't got any lighting at the moment. I'm using natural lighting, which isn't always reliable. I'm going to do that last because I like to leave it to dry just a little bit on its own. So I'm just going to put it back. So yeah, I'm just going to put that back while I do my face. So first off, obviously, I'm going to use my moisturiser, which is literally nearly gone. I'm sure I just dropped that. Yeah, so this is a really good moisturiser. I'm really liking it. I'm not going to go like massively into depth with the products, just because I feel like I've done that like on my makeup routine video not long ago. So yeah, I thought maybe we'll just have a bit of a chilled one. Maybe have some like throwbacks in there. I found this really good playlist last night. Me and Callum had like an Xbox night. And we were, I don't know where my beauty blender is. Had like an Xbox night and we were listening to like throwbacks and stuff while we were playing. So I found this playlist and it's really, really good. It's called the Early 2000s, Late 90s Throwback. Oh, does anyone remember this? I'm loving this mug. Yeah, after I've done my moisturiser, what am I going to do? What am I going to do? Foundation. This foundation, by the way, is incredible. If you're looking for a good coverage foundation, affordable, this is really good. It's the Revolution Conceal and Define. I also have the concealer, and honestly, this is amazing. Like, I'm actually running out, so I do need to go and get some more. I've just moved the camera just because, oh my God, I've got it on dressing gown. Because I realised that, because I've got like a mount on my mirror, I realised that I can't actually see what I'm doing because the camera was in the way of the mirror, so we could have ended up with all sorts all over our face, so, and we don't want that. Yeah, but this foundation, oh my God, I love it. I can't recommend it enough, honestly. It's so, so good. Yeah, that is going to be like, you know when you find a foundation and you're like, that is literally my foundation now. Like, I don't think, unless I could, obviously I know there's really, really good ones, like more expensive, but I prefer to just go for the affordable. This looks really, really white on the camera, but actually it's really not. Hello, Ghost of Christmas Past. I'm sorry I'm moving the camera around, but it's actually really annoying me because I can't get the right like place where I want it to be. I went to see her in Croke Park, and I'm not even joking, and that song that she did, that was bloody good. Like, she is really good live. So, what are we doing next? As I said, I'm not doing like a full caked face of makeup. Not that I cake my makeup on anyway. But, yeah. I've got into this kind of habit of going for like a tiny natural look. Because obviously I've got my lash infills, I don't really need to do anything, like much, apart from foundation and all that jazz. Oh, excuse me. clouds. The clouds are ruining my lighting. At the moment, I'm kind of trying to grow my eyebrows out, and they're actually really good at the moment. So underneath is like really, really bushy. I don't know if you can, how well you can see it on camera. I hope you can't. So I am trying not to pluck them. So what I do at the moment is I am just filling in any gaps with my Dip Brow Pomade. Pomade? Why do I always call it pomade? Just filling in any gaps, to be honest. Because I'm trying not, like, to grow them out and stuff. So I don't actually want to, like, if I drew that whole massive eyebrow, I'd really draw attention to it. To the fact that they're really, really, like, need doing and untidy. So what I'm doing is I've just been kind of filling in any gaps, because I do have a couple of gaps in my eyebrows, and also just making them a bit like darker so they're a bit more defined, but not defining them so much to the point where you can really tell that I haven't plucked my eyebrows. I'm running out of concealer. I think I might need to go and get some today, because this is a problem. Oh my god, I'm actually running out more than I thought I was. Great. Love that for me. Can't wait till I actually get good lighting or whatever and you can actually see what I'm doing. They got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you, baby. I'm trying to do this as fast as possible as well, because it is like, I think it's like 1 o'clock now, and I wanted to be kind of like, you know, ready for the day, like before like bloody 3 o'clock. When the day, because I always have this like thing on a Sunday, especially because I start work so early on a Monday morning, I always think like my Sunday kind of ends early because I feel like I've got to go to bed early, but it actually doesn't. I've just got this weird thing of like thinking it. I miss S Club. I know they're like, didn't they? No. Aren't they like gonna get back together or something? But. Oh. I miss like, you know, the OG S Club, like when they were in their prime. I wish it was acceptable to go out and wear these just around, because I love them. Okay, so what am I gonna do now? I'm not gonna put any eyeshadow on because I don't need to. I don't really want to go all out just for, you know, a Sunday chill day. Right, let's go on to, let's put some colour on my face. I need a new contour palette because I'm literally on like the slim picking. Where is it? It's like, I'm on the last like kind of bit of my palette. Me thinking of my Christina Aguilera. Met him out for dinner on a Friday night. He really had me working up an appetite. I love that song. I don't know what we're doing today. It's really windy outside, but it's really sunny, which is really annoying because it's like obviously a really nice day because of the sun, but then you go out and you get like blown to Oz. I love this bronzer. I don't think I'll ever part with it. I think that'll be my bronzer. Plus it smells like chocolate, so win-win really, isn't it? I have so much fun with throwbacks. It's not even a joke. Like, you know when you find, I've been doing this for ages, I don't even know what I'm doing. You know when you find like a throwback playlist that's just so, so good. You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over. Another bit of Sean Kingston. Son, you're actually really annoying me now because you keep coming out and then going back in. Make up your mind. Make up your mind, hun. This is my favourite lip combo at the minute. I think I said it in a vlog. But if not, I'll say it again. So this is the one of the matte lipsticks from Primark. And it's in Naked. So I bought this, but I like it. It's just a bit too chalky for me. Don't get me wrong, it's very matte, but it's a bit too chalky. So what I do is I put that on, and then I get my Sexy Mother Pucker Plumping Lip Gloss from Soap and Glory, and then just put that over the top. Gives it a bit more of a, just a bit of a dew over the top. And actually, the colours go really nice together to create like an even nicer colour. Oh, we gotta start our hair, girl. Oh, hello. You okay, hon? It's your birthday. Not anymore, it was last week, hon. I'd just like to say this highlight has lasted me an effing long time. Ooh, we're out here looking like Tin Man. I love this highlighter. It will always be my OG. Remember Cascada? Cascada was like the girl. She was like the gal of like my generation when I was younger. Always a new Cascada song coming out, and it was always good, and you're always buzzed. Glow me, bitch! Now we've got to do my hair. My hair, I swear, is like the dreaded thing. You probably y'all know that I don't, I tend not to dry my hair. I actually do leave it to dry itself majority of the time. So this is like not first. I have dried my hair before, but I mean like I don't do it very often, so I can't remember the last time I kind of dried my hair. How lovely do you look? Come on, hun. So I'm just gonna dry my hair off, and then I'll be back with you. Okay, so I've dried my hair off. So you can probably tell why I don't dry my hair, because when I leave it to dry naturally, it goes curly. When I dry it, it goes like Mufasa. I look like a lion. So this is why I don't normally do it. I'm not really like obviously if you've watched my video on my Pampin Oil, I use that Argan Oil shampoo for the first time, and okay, really liked it. But then caught my eyebrow. I've used it again, and obviously this is the first time I've used it and then dried my hair straight away, and I don't really like the feel of my hair. It feels a bit weird. I remember when these used to come on at like school discos and everyone would be like, oh my god! Pay my dues. We all love a bit of that. We all love a bit of Avril. I can't speak. What a tune. Yes, I'm just gonna go over this quickly. Get rid of the frizz. I don't like to completely dead straight it because then it loses its volume, I think. Like, it goes a bit flat. So the puffiness does give it a bit of volume, but I want to just get rid of the kind of the fuzzy look. So I'm not about that. I've now dried my hair and straightened it just a wee bit, just to get the like puffiness out of it. As I said, I don't want to completely get the volume out of it, so I don't like having it dead poker straight. So yeah, I'm pretty much ready to go now, and it's only 1:30. Whoopsie. That's going to conclude this video, guys. So I hope you have enjoyed it. If you have, please give it a huge thumbs up. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you have, thank you so, so much. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.